Hello, and welcome to the show. I'm King Posh, your host for today. So today I'm going to show you guys my 1992 Hoonigan Mazda RX-7 Twerk Stallion. Alright, we got 994 horsepower, 783 pound of torque, all-wheel drive. The reason I'm showing this is a lot of you guys like to have the spoiler up there. Well, I'm showing you the tune, so you can put the spoiler if you want to on there. So, let's get right into it. Okay, of course, I put the 5.9 liter V8. It all-wheel drive. Right, stock front. Here's what it looks like if you put the race on there. Alright. Very pretty. But I like the I mean, they should have like a smaller spoiler on the back, but they don't. So I know it kinda looks kinda bland back there. But yeah, I mean the tune, I mean it will work for you if when I show you the tune. But just me personally, I don't run downforce on my drift tunes. But that's just how I do it. Alright, stock tire compound. Alright, max width in the front. Alright, stock in the rear. DC-105 ends. Eighteens in the front, 18s in the rear. Everything here is in race. Now I'm quick, but you get the gist. Race brakes. Stock anti-roll bars in the front. Stock in the rear. As light as possible. And of course, that's easy. So let's get right into that tune. Now, when I get to downforce, I'm gonna back out, put the spoiler on there, and show you what I do. You can pause this anytime or write down these numbers. No anti-roll bars. There's my springs. I kept my dampening right in the middle. Let's not get complicated. Braking. All right. Now I'm gonna go back and show you stuff. Now look, there's 45% to the front. It really does help. It's a little weird. This is why I show you the tunes, in case you wanna take this and, you know, maybe take it to like 63 works, 71 works, 78 works, 84% works. Now, anything higher than that, you might run into trouble, but those all do work. Okay. Now, say if you want a spoiler in the back. All right, you say it looks cool, all right? Now, in the tunes. And anything you do, it's gonna change other things, okay? So, as you can see, like this will change. You add weight, you take weight away, your springs are always gonna change. So, no matter what modifications you do in the car, you have to go back to your springs and fix this number, okay? Now, when you have that downforce, I mean, you're trying to go sideways and you got downforce going on your back tires, so it's trying to grip and trying to keep it, you know, stabilized. Here's what you do. Take this all the way down to speed and you're set. Now, here's my tune, okay? KP's all-wheel drive drift. And it takes forever to load. That's not my popular one. This one is. See, I have two different tunes. 248, 23, 244. There's a reason why I have two different tunes. Always trying new tunes and seeing how they work. I'm always tuning. So, all right, like this one. The differential is 71% to the rear. All right, little change in dampening. So we'll just go through it and let you guys see this one. So 55, so stock tires. Different tunes for you guys to try. All right, this is my Dodge Demon alignment tune. Yeah, super soft. That actually means that I didn't actually put brakes on this car. I left the brakes out. Didn't need them. And that's that tune. But I like my other tune. The KP's all-wheel drive through. What I should do is take you guys on just a test drive on the old tune. You know what? I will do that. All right, so here's the older tune. And it's got the original engine in it, 984 horsepower. Okay. So stock. Tell. Love it. All right, let's test drive this car and then test drive the other one and just show you like a difference. Why don't you just take down one of the tunes? Well, if I do, I won't make any money. You will be using it, and I won't make anything. Oh, I hate this. I hate that. That just annoys me. Standing. Much better. $2,000. Let's try my other two. There isn't really much difference here. Just wait, you can see that power too. Now let's try the newer tune, the one that has 45% to the front. $6,000. Not bad. No. I mean, and that's the difference. I mean, the whole reason why I keep this one still up is because so many people use it. So I don't take it down. But yeah, this is my newest tune right here. 31 downloads and 0 likes. I don't get it. Look at that. Give this one a try. If you guys have my old tune, gonna try my newer tune. You're gonna like that one better. And I will show that tune again. So this is that tune. The 45% right here, it worked. You saw it. It kicked sideways harder than the 71% to the rear. It works. I don't know how it works, why it works, but it works. So, hope you guys enjoyed this longer video than normal. So yeah, sweet. Well, thanks for watching. Please hit that smash that like button. If you're new to the stream, welcome. I will be trying to show off a lot more videos for the next couple of days. And that's about it. Peace out, guys. I'm King Posh.